fans were hoping for this evening. It's absolutely ideal. This is Derek Ray, joined for commentary by former England international Lee Dixon. And no question, this ought to be a game that gets pulses racing. It's Scotland, and they take on Spain.
Well, thank you, Derek. Glorious atmosphere here. Really looking forward to it. The fans are too. The players look like they're up for it. This could be end-to-end. We could get goals today, Derek.
What can they do to stop him running at them? And he has just fractionally misfired.
Yeah, he should have put his laces straight through the ball. Sometimes you can get too cute.
Well, he's allowed his opponent to get past him. Abel Ruiz. Went in strongly, decisively. And he really is danger personified. But in this game, Lee, what do you think we might see from him?
Well, the more you give this lad the ball, the better the team normally plays. He switches the ball, he links play from left to right, up and down the pitch. He keeps possession, a brilliant player.
Not out of the woods yet. And I think the threat has been averted. And now, passing it through. And he takes it on. Can they keep it out? And a throw-in forthcoming. Ferguson. Hutchinson. It's opening up for them. Well, the keeper had a lot of ground to cover. Splendid save. And firing it into the area. Well, not the easiest of saves, but you'd expect him to stop it. Well, he's given a corner, the referee. Played into the centre of the box. The end product just wasn't there. Useful looking ball. Can he put it away? And up for grabs off the keeper. Oh, and he puts away the second chance. But the goalkeeper angry with himself here.
Well, here's the replay. And Derek, a lot of the time, the keeper saved the day. The last line of defence. But he's had a nightmare here. Big mistake. And the goal goes down to him.
The opening goal of the game then. And given away. Well, danger here as he runs at them. A very timely interception. It looks promising. Dangerous looking attack. Over the touchline for a throw in. Pedri. Pedri. Ansu Fati. Well, possibilities inside the box. Can he take the chance? Oh, he's found the net. And that increases the advantage to two. Just what they wanted and just what they deserve.
Well, as we see this again, Derek, Bobby Charlton used to say, pass the ball into the net. And that's exactly what he did there. Really lovely finish.
So 2-0 now. Really good reading of the game to win possession back.
The visitors have had total control of possession.
Takes the shot, and danger still. Well, able to survive that attacking push. Theme emerging of wasted possession. Oh, he's given the ball away. Moving into the advanced position. Excellent challenge. Fine teamwork to win it back. Well, he's given it away. And 1 minute of stoppage time has been added on. And with that, the first half draws to a close. Well, we're focusing on him for a reason. He's playing with real authority and attack, Lee.
Yeah, Derek, all those hours on the practice pitch pay off time and time again for this lad. It's not luck, you know, why he's in the right place at the right time.
The teams are ready to have a go at each other again as the second half commences. Ferran Torres. And a throw in forthcoming. Read it superbly to take back possession. Ferran Torres. Teammate available, and a goal here! There it is! They've done it!
Well, here it is again. Lovely disguise on the cross. The pullback catches out the defenders, and then the composer is impressive as he smashes the ball with all he has to beat a forlorn goalkeeper. Brilliant strike.
Well, sadly, we have to conclude that this hasn't really been a contest, but all credit to any side committed to scoring goals like this. Looking confident with the ball at his feet. Played into the centre. Just the clearance that was needed. Ansu Fati. It's with Porro. Well, that's a splendid piece of challenging. Campbell. Well, it didn't happen for them in attack. Chance to play it in. It's been aimed towards the front post. Well, quite simply, the cross was too close to the keeper. Pedro Porro. Room to manoeuvre on the wing. Danger averted. Well, they are committed to making the substitution here. So the corner played into the box. It didn't happen for them. Well, another corner hot on the heels of the last one. And firing it into the area. What an important piece of defending. Both managers deciding this is the time to change things around. Both teams going to the bench. Not the result from the set piece they were looking for. Able to close down the shot. Let's fly here! And the free kick caught cleanly by the keeper. Russell. McKenna. Really good challenge. Oh, he's really opened them up here. It should be. Another goal! The lead grows to four now. A rampant display.
Well, here it is again. It's all about the pace in transition. They were so quick to get out from the back, and he had choices of what type of finish to apply. And bang, he goes for the smash. Lovely goal.
It's a massive lead, and it's very hard to imagine them losing it now. Anderson. And he read it superbly. Well read to win possession back. Pulls it back. Well, unable to hold his run, and that's offside. Here it is now, a substitution. Pedro Porro. Delightful pass. Well, that is how to nullify the opposition. Well, there might well be scope for them to counter-attack here. Opportunity it is. It has to be, surely. And there it is, a goal. But will it be purely a consolation at this stage of the proceedings? They haven't been at their best.
Well, let's look at this again. Magical football on the break. Surprise is the key. And then through on goal. Do you go for placement or do you go for power? Well, he certainly wasn't messing around, was he? Absolutely smashes it past the keeper. It's a really lovely finish.
Well, not too much defending going on in the grand scheme of things. 4-1. And only 2 minutes remaining here. Looking confident with the ball at his feet. Well, that is a defender's job to come to the rescue. A good-looking move. And the counter looks on here. Options available. Can they take advantage? Well, it fizzled out. An impressive break, but not the finish.
Yeah, poor finishing, but a devastating break to set up the chance in the first place.
And so the final whistle here, the visitors come out on top, Lee.
Well, it was a very assured performance, wasn't it? Particularly impressive up front. Their forwards really hit form today. The result was never much in doubt.